Hi, I'm Lou, and you're watching Live Free and DIY. In my last project video, I showed you how I made this concrete USB hub. I think it came out really great, although there were a couple of problems. First, I got a little impatient and the concrete was a little bit too wet when I started to sand it down, so it crumbled a lot quicker than I thought it was going to. So it's not as clean as I really anticipated, but it still came out really good. The second problem was really just me trying to figure out the right way to get the light in the right spot. The way I did it worked out. I don't know if it was the best way. I don't know if there's a better way. But as you can see in the video, I hot glued the plexiglass play triangle to some wax paper that was taped to the mold. And then I hot glued the actual USB hub to that. And it was kind of like a balancing act to get that situated while I poured concrete. And there wasn't much room to work with, but I think it worked out and it came out great. It was also a way to celebrate hitting 1,000 subscribers and 100,000 views, which I am really pumped about, and I wanted to say thank you again to everyone who has subscribed and liked and commented and shared my videos. You guys are awesome. So what else has been going on around here? We are officially trying to sell our house because we are in the middle of a kind of fight with our school system. And we need to find a place to live that will have the appropriate services for our children. So that's annoying. I am getting over a cold. I don't know if you can hear it in my voice, but I sound a lot better than I did a couple days ago. I don't know if you watch it, but I burned through the new episodes of Black Mirror on Netflix. I think it was last weekend. They were really good. There was a couple of them that I really enjoyed more than the others, but I won't spoil any of them for you. I also discovered a Netflix original called Glitch, which is about some people who kind of get resurrected out of the grave and nobody knows why. It's only about 6 episodes long. Each episode is about an hour each. I'd say it's good enough to watch. The last episode, I think, is probably the best out of all of them just because it all comes together. And I think it leads into another season. So give it a try, I would check it out. Well, I think that's about it for this vlog update. Please hit the like and subscribe button below, and don't forget to leave a comment. I hope you all have a great weekend and get out there and try to make something. Thanks again for all your love and support. I totally love you guys, and I will catch you later with my next project. Thanks again, bye.